unscrew one screw and remove the purge wiper. Unscrew one screw and remove the X-axis end cover. Press to release the pressing block and remove the right tensioning block. Then remove the whole X-axis belt. Unscrew the idler shaft. Remove the idler pulley and washers. Place the one PCS washer on the X-axis. Place the other one PCS washer on the idler pulley, and then place the idler pulley into the X-axis. Use a hex key to pass through the hole to ensure that the idler pulley and the washers are in position. Install the pulley shaft and lock it. Confirm the direction of the belt tooth surface. Pass the belt through the X-axis from the pulley side. Pass the belt through the right tensioning block and press the belt with a pressure block. Install the X-axis end cover and lock in one screw. Install the purge wiper on the X-axis end cover and lock in one screw.